I seem to remember, it was back in 1975, I was driving my orange Gremlin, which had these really nice racing stripes on the side and my Packers bumper sticker, down Western Avenue, southbound. And all of a sudden, I hit a stoplight. Not only any stoplight, it was a stoplight at Devon Avenue.